You guys playing Ocean's 11 in the background? It's a good movie, man. First place, I thought that at the end Ruvik would just possess your body, and that dream would come to fruition.
Nobody here at all?
Not a goddamn soul.
Ruvik?
I want to know who's over here. I got that up last time. That's, what's her face? Weird lady. Fuck, Kidman. There we go.
Losing our minds.
Losing our minds.
Losing our minds.
Losing
our minds. Losing our minds.
Losing our
minds. Losing our minds.
Where the sweet fuck am I supposed to go? Not there.
Losing our mind. Losing our mind.
All right.
Losing our mind. Leslie! Losing our mind.
Leslie!
Losing our mind.
Hey, bud.
This way.
My fucking room. No, this is my room. Okay. They all look the same, though. So I'm definitely gone crazy. What do I got? I ain't got shit there. Nothing there. One bullet there. Four bullets there.
Hey, wait!
So goddamn fast. Gone. Yep.
This way, this way. This way.
Poor boy.
Sebastian! Leslie!
No! God damn, that man's unkillable.
Beacon, just like Joseph said.
You're getting closer. Kid, I need ammo. Give me sweet ammo. Alright.
I knew it.
The fuck did you know? Yeah, kick him. Nothing this way. Hey, welcome back. Says we love you like a fucking swimming pool full of blood. Oh, yes. Definitely use that.
Leslie.
Don't want to go there.
No!
That kid truly is a special case of crazy. Portion of this game, last chapter, is kind of void of a lot of action, at least so far. Just a lot of going forward. Have you gone forward yet? Go forward some more. Entirely useful. Like, I remember there being a map piece down here, which I already have. And goop. Which you don't really need. Fuck. Got too much goop in my life. I can't tell if just playing crazy or being controlled by the bad guy. I don't know. I don't know anymore.
That's supposed to mean.
You'll see.
Poor guy. Rest in peace.
I ain't taking chances. Give him the business. Oh man. How exactly do I avoid them eyes? And that one's just looking right at me. Light that sumbitch on fire. Thank you. Oh, get up there. There you go. There you go. There we go. Yes. Okay. Nope. Get up there. Yes. Yes. Oh, crazy thing. That's what I was aiming to do. Full time. Come on. You're the first contestant on Get Fucked. I need you guys to give me more stuff. 100% more stuff. All day. Fuck. fuck that. Definitely fuck that. Fuck that. Fuck that hard. Worth it. Definitely worth it. A big fat Leslie. There we go. I need to guess exactly where you are. Nothing behind me. Where's the badness coming from? There? Back there? Nowhere? It's not coming from anywhere? Send me your champion so I may strike them down. Get off the ladder. There we go. Get off that ladder. Get off. Get off that. Get off that ladder. Oh, shit, fuck me. That's appropriate. Sweet. Fucked. I did ask for their champion. Woo! Oh, come on, that should have gotten a little bit more than not a lot of them. Hello. Oh look, I found this. Oh jeez, guys, stop doing this. Guys, stop doing this to myself. Yes. Get up here. Come on, you fuck. You only got three massive arrows in your belly. You're cool, right? Where the fuck? Oh, fucking Castellanos. Get the fuck on. Oh, I'm dead. Super dead. Oh, no. On your foot. Cool. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, shit. Nice. Ah, damn it. That would have been good. You guys all dead over there? Right. I believe it. Damn it, we did. Shoot this asshole. Do it to it. Come on, light that shit. Gotta be X amount of distance and then I'll fucking be an asshole. Yeah, there we go. Oh, yeah. Yes. Thank you, fucking God. Brain room. Nice. Very, very nice. I remember this. I remember. I'm not gonna fuck around with this one. Nope, I'm still not gonna fuck around with it. Gonna beast on this one. gonna use my fucking noodle. I'm gonna beast on this one. It's gonna be great. I'm gonna prep for it. Fuck you guys. Fuck you guys. Eat shit. Die in a fire. Hate you both. Yeah, go down there. Pop, 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 pop. Let's hear it. No? Too slow, gentlemen? Oh, you didn't fucking... Oh, you're too fast. Way too fast. Oh, they pooped everywhere. It's gross. Yeah, fuck you both. Be ashamed of yourselves. Didn't go the way I wanted it to go. I want to be a hell of a lot smoother than that. Heart was in the right place, though. Give me that shit back. And they all their poop traps left. Ugh. Look, those guys.
Ruvik.
Hey.
I created this world. You cannot keep me here.
But what if I try really... really hard. Okay, those are eyes. Gotcha. I mean, I didn't need a dude to tell me beware of the spotlights because I played that fucking game before. Yeah, spotlight's bad. I'm very bad. No, don't. No fucks given, man. Fucker. don't think I need any more ammo for the rest of the game. Pretty sure. But who knows? Those things are horrible. Horrendous. Don't touch me. There we go. No. Fuck. Surprised they didn't do more with the weird mannequins. Gotta go through like this. Fine. Yes. Glorious. Ah, oh, I fucking hate this part.
Oh no.
Run. No. Hey! It worked! The first time I played this, I died like 7 times there because I kept on fucking throwing myself into the goop, and that's just a death sentence. Still no. Alright.
Make it out alive. I'm never riding in an elevator again.
It's pretty fair. We're getting high up there. Fucking weird.
Dr. Jimenez?
He's very dead.
Leslie? Joseph. Come on. Kidman.
Just trying to kill you, kid.
Sebastian, get away from him.
Not on my watch.
Sebastian, listen to me. Stop. Your interests are the same as ours.
Look, I get it. You're not just some rookie detective, and this is not just some ordinary kid. You killed Joseph and you shot me. So right at this moment, that's enough reason for me not to trust you.
You're a good man. That's why I... It doesn't matter anymore. If you know who this kid is, if you know anything, you know why he can't be allowed to live.
Bullshit. It's Ruvik. He's the one that...
Speaking of which... Come here, just give me a hug. Bring it in.
Leslie!
Oh. The brain monster is gross. Shit's gross, man. Fucking damn you. Your fucking big ass monster has fucking teenage braces. That's hilarious. Big mistake. That's right, you son of a bitch. Yeah. Fuck you, Rubik. Albert Wesker ass motherfucker. I thought I was shooting it. Didn't give me that much time at all. I mean, you let him shoot at you for like fucking a whole minute. You died in the game, you died for real. My buddy. Brain. No. Yes. Shoot him in the sack. Body shots. Sack shots. Oh, come on. Yes. One more. Yes. Take you on a journey! Your exposed ass. Wizane! Come on! Don't shoot me! Don't eat me! Don't eat me? I'm gonna get eaten. Fuck. I hate you so much, Ruvik. I'm gonna shoot you in the brain. Okay, here we go. Yes. Hits are good. Hits are real good. Seems bad because I'm impaled as shit, but yes! I'm gonna shoot you. Oh fuck. Well, that was supposed to happen. Thank you. Bastard hurt like the son of a bitch. It's time for some sweet, sweet justice. Where are you, brain? I'm gonna get you. I'll put my mitts all over your brain.
This world. You cannot keep me here.
I can do that.
Ruvik. I'm going to finish this.
Oh yeah. Step one. Grab a hold of that brain. Step two. Wreak some motherfucking havoc. Fucking get that fucking burn! That'd be great if you slip on it and then die.
Vital sign, sir.
Leave that one. And those two. They're not going anywhere. No one can.
What the fuck are you talking about, lady? Poor Connolly. Not so poor, Doctor.
Go, go! Detective, are you all right? Is there anyone else?
Just give me some real fresh air.
That's not an answer, man. That's not an answer. I still like this theme. Very eerie. But yeah, that's the evil within. The ending's not great. It's not great. But, I mean, none of the fucking Resident Evil games are very great story-wise. I mean, not even 4. So, I mean, there's not much to expect. The only survival horror game that I can remember that has a really just kick-ass story was Silent Hill 2. But yeah, Evil Within. Very, very fun game. Very worthwhile.